click select case, right? Let's go. Data, select case, okay? And enable this section, okay? If condition is satisfied, what is my condition? Family history is present, right? Select if family history, one is for absent, two is for present. History is equal to two. And select continue, okay. As you see, present, this one excluded, but this one is included, okay? So, for patients who has family history, I can perform post comparison, okay? By paired sample t-test or Wilcox test.
So this is the best step, right? This is the best step, and then do the normality.
Yes, this is the first step. Then perform normality test, and decide the test, and then perform this test, okay? Calculate, this is a diagnostic test, categorical diagnostic test, okay? Not drug analysis. Last year, we don't ask any, we didn't ask any question about drug analysis, but for this exam, we will, okay? Calculate sensitivity, positive predictive value for the following table, and interpret the PPV, okay? For gold standard, what is gold standard? Do you know gold standard? Altın standart, not gold ratio. Gold standart means, gold standart gives the exact true results, okay? You perform the test, if it gives positive, then you are 100% of sure that he is or she is patient, okay? If you have 100% of sure of a result, then this test is gold standard. Do you know any gold standard test?
No.
Biopsy. Right? Biopsy results give the exact result. Okay? If biopsy tells that he or she has cancer, then yes, he or she is diseased. Okay? So gold standard means this. This means these 200 people are patients, okay? This means these 200 people are healthy, okay? But need test gives positive results for some of them and negative results for other rest of them, okay? For this table, complete sensitivity. For sensitivity, we care only this column, right? The real patients. What percent of the real patients are diagnosed as positive in test?
60%.
This over all patients, right? In diagnostic test and drug analysis paper, you will see all of them, okay? Positive predictive value, in people who get positive result from test, how many of them are actually patients? This over all of them. Okay. So if a person results positive in this test, there is a probability of 60% that he or she has the disease. This is the interpretation. PPV'ye göre. Interpret PPV. These are all on the paper. Okay. Very good.
But we will write this just on paper, not on paper.
No, you will just calculate and write. These are your dead ones are answers. Okay, just you will just write this dead one. You perform the test on the computer and write the test statistics, p value, and your result. Your decision. You get the p value and test statistics from the computer. Because computer computes them, right? Calculates them. So, especially if you calculate this value, then you will get some problems. This is not question. You can calculate any computer. Okay. And then, that's all. If you have any questions, you can ask. Please close all computers.